If it wasn't for the cops, we'd be living in a wild, wild west in our neighborhoods. I think we can't pick out certain incidents that don't go our way and act like the cops are all bad. I hate when we do that, because think about it. Do you know how bad some of these neighborhoods would be if it wasn't for the cops? That being said, there's no excuse for those people to be out there burning down people's business, burning up police cars. That serves no purpose.